The 2015 Diocesan Convention will be November 13 and 14 at the Fort Worth Botanic Garden Center. The garden sits on what was once the site of three natural springs, a cotton gin, a gravel pit, and a dumping ground for the U.S. Cavalry. Today, the garden is on the National Register of Historic Places, cited as one of four excellent examples of the classic period of the Municipal Rose Garden, 1927 to 1937. Social reformers of the day believed they could inspire moral and civic virtue by offering people beautiful spaces in which to work and play. The Botanic Garden offers ample free parking and comfortable meeting spaces set amidst the natural beauty of the Botanic Gardens.
I'm looking forward to my first convention with you this fall. I hope that you will put November the 13th and 14th on your calendars, as with God's guidance, we will be planning for our future, and as always, all are welcome.
Guests are welcome, because there will be more than just legislative work going on. There will be the opening worship, with Bishop Scott Mayer celebrating and preaching. There will be workshops, including one led by Scott Gunn of Forward Movement. There will be fun and foolishness. And there will be vendors, where you can find resources for ministry and maybe do a little Christmas shopping. So plan to hop on over to Convention.